native species on the planet. They are very friendly and loving towards humans, but only if you spend some time with them. They have a comparatively shorter lifespan of 40 to 45 years. 9. Sulfur-crested cockatoo. Found in the woodlands of Australia, New Guinea, and Indonesia, the sulfur-crested cockatoo is one of the largest white cockatoo species around the world. They have an abundant population in the local areas and are even considered as pests sometimes. They can be huge in size and can reach up to 21.5 inches in length and more than 1 kilogram in weight. They are beautiful but very challenging species as well. So, they are not for a newbie to pet. They also have a long lifespan of 80 years. 8. Major Mitchell's Cockatoo. Also known as the Leadbeater's Cockatoo, this medium-sized bird is found only in the arid areas of Australia and are fairly recognizable due to their white and pink plumage. They have a bright red and yellow crest, which adds a colorful texture to their beauty. They can range from 13 to 15 inches in length and have a normal lifespan of 40 to 60 years. 7. Citron-crested cockatoo. This medium-sized bird is the smallest of its kind. Found in the Lesser Sumba Islands of Indonesia, this bird has an orange crest with a dark gray beak. Its pale orange eye patches give it a unique, exquisite look, and its light blue eyes make its sight even more mesmerizing. It is between 13 to 15 inches in length and 0.4 to 0.45 kilograms in weight. Citron is a quiet breed and is very serious in its nature. It has a lifespan of 50 years and is not a good pet choice. 6. Rose-breasted cockatoos. Gala, also known as rose-breasted cockatoo, is the most common cockatoo species in the world. It is mostly found in the mainland Australia and was also introduced into Tasmania as well. They are 14 inches long and can weigh up to 350 grams. With a lifespan of 80 years, this bird is very human friendly and is a good choice to keep as a pet. 5. Umbrella cockatoo. White cockatoo is a beautiful cockatoo breed, found in the tropical forests of Indonesia. They have a white plumage with a pale yellow color under the wings and tail, which shines when they fly. It can range from 14 to 18 inches in length and can weigh up to 800 grams. They are magnificent birds and are amazing pets as well, with a long lifespan of 70 to 80 years. 4. Palm cockatoo. The great black is one of the most stunning birds on the planet. Found in the New Guinea and Cape York Peninsula, it is the largest cockatoo bird breed in the world, and is not very affectionate towards humans because it likes outdoors instead of captivity. It can range from 22 to 24 inches and can weigh up to 1.5 kilograms. It has an average lifespan of 40 and 60 years and is only suitable for professional bird owners to pet. 3. Yellow-tailed black cockatoo. Another big bird of the species is the yellow-tailed black cockatoo. It is found in the southeastern rainforests of Australia. It has yellow patches on its cheek and tail against a brownish-black plumage. They can be 26 inches long and about 900 grams in weight. They have a lifespan of 40 years and are affectionate towards humans, but require more attention as compared to other birds. 2. Gang-gang cockatoo. The gang-gang cockatoo is found in the woodlands and forests of Australia. This mild gray bird with fluffy gray crest is very abundant in Australia and mostly comes out in winters. It ranges from 12 to 14 inches in length and is the heaviest cockatoo breed with a weight of up to 3.3 kilograms. It feeds on the fruits and berries and has an average lifespan of 50 years. 1. Blue-eyed cockatoo. The most beautiful cockatoo species in the world is the blue-eyed cockatoo. It is found in the forests of New Britain and Ireland, and is famous for its gorgeous blue eyes. It has average length of about 20 inches, weight of about 0.5 kilograms, and an average lifespan of nearly 50 years. Sadly, this stunning bird is very rare and is on the verge of extinction. It is declared as endangered species by the IUCN.